He was my opponent in the Swedish league. I played together with him in the under 21 national team. He's a good player. That's what I can say today. I don't know. I don't have any contact with him that way. We're good friends, but they have no telephone contact outside the pitch. But when we meet, we are.